Okay, I want to welcome you all for coming today, and I'm glad that we have so many people in the audience. So, as I was ringing the bell, I can only imagine the children who came running to those bells. And we have some old school bells in the back here, and I understand you have somebody who was a teacher at the old school.
I taught music at Monticello School.
Okay, you taught music at Monticello School. Okay. Were you there when Dina Ray was there?
Oh, my, yes.
Oh. All right, well, it's her bell that's back there in the showcase. And she was a teacher at Monticello. So. And I understand she used to ring it to call the kids in from recess and whatnot. Okay. I'd like to recognize some of our, all of you for coming today, but we have some other special people here too today. We have Annabeth Zerbach, if you'd stand, please. She's the chairman of the board of the county commissioner. We have Ed Eiler over here. He's a county commissioner also. And Ramon Allenbrand. Okay, Ed here. And she's on the Johnson County Heritage Trust Fund Committee, as well as one of our speakers, Kyle Holloman, who is here today. He's on the Trust Fund Board also. So I appreciate you all coming out today. You all will have noticed that there's a few people around who have pioneer ribbons on, the yellow ribbons, and that designates that person as having lived for at least 25 years in the Monticello area. Now, you'll notice I don't have one because I have lived here about 23 years at the most, so I'm a little short. But I'm still very interested in the history of this area, so that doesn't mean that, you know, I'm not interested. I want to know what's going on in this area. So, and the development of the Shawnee and Lenexa area. Next thing I'd like to do is I'd like to have you raise your hand if what I say applies to you. So, if you're interested in the history of the Monticello Township, like, raise your hand. All right. Okay. If you're a visitor to this museum, raise your hand. Okay. If you're a member of the Monticello Community Historical Society, raise your hand. And some of these people have been working for this day for over 20 years, I know, to have